man from a fire this morning in Leimert Park. Firefighters got the call around 9:45 this morning on South Bronson Avenue. A witness says he spotted a detached garage on fire and stopped to see if he could help.
When I got in front of the place here, it was engulfed in flame. The guy was inside asleep. So we knocked on the door and the guy didn't know there was a fire in the back.
Yeah, the man says he heard an explosion and then called the fire department. No one was hurt.